a new era in firefighting is on the horizon. Lancashire Fire and Rescue, in partnership with Windracers, pioneers in self-flying aircraft, have trialled a revolutionary approach to wildfire detection and suppression. Windracers, in collaboration with top AI and swarm robotic scientists from the University of Bristol and the University of Sheffield, have developed a cutting-edge technology designed to autonomously detect and suppress fires before they become uncontrollable. At the heart of this innovation lies the self-flying aircraft, the Windracers Ultra, a dependable twin-engine fixed-wing aircraft with a 10-metre wingspan, capable of carrying a payload of 100 kilograms over 1,000 kilometres. Equipped with AI technology, Windracers' self-flying aircraft autonomously detect fires using thermal and optical imaging. Once detected, the swarm of Windracers Ultras coordinates to deploy the fire suppressant directly onto the fire, mitigating its spread. This innovative approach, combining swarm technology and self-flying aircraft, significantly enhances the efficiency and safety of wildfire management. With the collaboration of Windracers and partners leading the technological advancements, the future of wildfire prevention is here. To safeguard communities, protect infrastructure, and preserve environments. At Windracers, our mission is to make self-flying aircraft affordable, dependable, and an everyday reality.